Second one is love is forever. The experience of God's love restores faith in God. However, for this faith to be powerful, it needs to be based not just on feelings and experience, but also on a clear understanding of the true nature of the self, God, and life. This makes the soul worthy and powerful. God gives us such deep, powerful love that this love becomes eternal. It is never destroyed. It can never be reduced. Our love should remain eternal too.